Well, yesterday we showed you the massive tomato sauce mess spilled on the highway. Now we get a white sauce spill. What is going on?
Well, some like red, some like white. You
Something
know, authorities say a truck carrying Bertoli's Alfredo hit a retaining wall on Highway 55 in Memphis, which caused a whiteout on the road. Boy, if this continues, you can count on either pasta or meatballs spilling next.
I'm thinking the pesto is coming next.
And then maybe some garlic bread.
By the way, that is a good sauce, by the way.